to have you join the sisters. Please speak up, my child.
I'm so sorry, Mother Superior. I'm just very shy and quiet, like I'm hiding my talents deep inside.
You'll get along very well here. This convent is an oasis of peace and tranquility.
Mother Superior! Mother Superior! Have you heard the news? Donald Trump has had the entire Supreme Court arrested!
Sister Mary Patrick, what have I told you?
No talking about the outside world.
That's right.
Why is that, Mother Superior?
We nuns must devote ourselves to the Lord, my child, not the news. Besides, not hearing the bullshit that goes on in the world is the number two reason we became nuns.
What's the number one reason?
God.
Oh, right.
Mother Superior, is everything all right? We heard yelling.
Yes, everything is fine, Sister Mary Louise Parker. Sister Mary Steenburgen.
Yes.
Sister Mary Fuckkill.
Yes.
It's time for an opening number. Sister Mary Shelley, listen closely. There are some things you could learn.
Now I've just put in an offer, and once the
Vatican approves, this whole place will be mine.
But this is our home. We've lived here for decades. The Vatican will never approve that sale.
I'm not so sure. Once they hear my offer of $80 million.
But you already bought a convent in Los Feliz. You turned an entire sisterhood out onto the streets.
Yes, that is a completely true story and in no way made up for this show.
Yes, but that convent was for me. This convent is for my cat, Katy Perry. Do you hear that, Kitty? This whole place is your litter box now. Well, ta-ta, little nuns. I'm afraid I have to go host American Idol now. Make sure to keep this place clean for my kitty. This kitty. Come on, assistants.
I kissed the girl.
Katy Perry is trying to steal our convent. What do we do, Mother Superior?
Let's stay calm, sisters. You heard what she said. The Vatican has to approve the sale. And it just so happens the most important man in all of Catholicism is visiting a nearby church today.
Mark Wahlberg!
Jim Gaffigan!
Jim Gaffigan!
Oh, the Pope! Oh! I think it's time we sisters paid him a visit.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, may the grace and peace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you all.
And also with you.
It is my great honor today to be joined in prayer by His Holiness, our esteemed leader, Pope Francis.
Ah! sounds pretty cool, right? What about how I say that an atheist who do good work could maybe possibly get into heaven? Remember that? See? Now you're not even thinking about the grown man diddling a little boy's. Oh shoot! I'm the greatest goddamn fool the world has ever seen. Now, who wants to confess? I'm used to doing things however I want.
It's Katy Perry.
Oh, I know. Who knew a Christian rock star could fall so far?
Your Holiness, Katy Perry is trying to sell our convent from under us to give to her cat.
Oh, well, that's adorable.
No, Your Holiness, it would leave us homeless.
Well, as a Pope, you know I hate homelessness. But I also love a man. And the sale of your convent will bring in a lot of revenue for the church.
But surely no amount of money could be worth all of us losing.
I've got an idea, I tell you what. Here's how we settle this. We'll have a singing contest. The nuns versus the Katy Perry. I'll be the judge, and whoever performs the best gets the convent. Sound fair?
No.
Oh, this will be a sight. Maybe it'll limit to a guest mentorship on the boys. Now, who's next to be saved by the cool Pope?
This isn't fair.
He speaks directly to God. We have to try our best, I guess.
There's no way we can beat Katy Perry at a singing competition. She's one of the most talented people alive.
I mean, I know who we could call.
Don't even say it.
Oh, come on, she already saved us twice. What's the third?
Hey, come on, who doesn't love a good trilogy, you know? And it'll give us a chance to redo some of that awful storytelling from the sequel.
Yeah. Well, that would definitely end the better music numbers.
Yeah.
And more in hell,
you know, before.
Wait, you're saying there's someone who could help us beat Katy Perry at singing?
Who? Mother Superior, we've got to call her, please.
She's more trouble than she's worth. She's a flippity gibbet. A will-o'-the-wisp. A clown.
Be reasonable, Mother Superior.
Fine. I don't want us to lose our convent, but don't be surprised if she turns us down. She's got that new job of hers now.
I bet we can make her see the light. Something tells me old habits die hard.
Welcome to the cab, the show where women talk. I'm your host, Deloris Van Cartier, and these are my co-hosts.
I'm right-wing evangelical, Christie conservative. Hashtag so blessed, prayer hands.
And I'm comedian Jew Beha. And just a reminder, I'm actually not Jewish, I'm Italian. It's a common misconception.
Hi, can we get some bagels and box in here? I'm Italian!
And I'm investigative journalist and human rights activist Lina Lang. And I also have no idea why I'm here.
Today's hot topic is something that affects women all over the world. Nip slips at 20,000 leagues. Should women be able to breastfeed on submarines? Chrissy, your take?
Now you know I'm all about women's rights to do what men tell them to do with their bodies. But those under the sea dirty pillows need to be covered up.
Lena?
I don't know why we're talking about breastfeeding on submarines, but we need to be talking about families being separated at the border.
Oh, lighten up, Lena. It's daytime TV. I say, who cares if a woman squirts in a sub? The only leaks I care about are my voice bags. I'm Italian!
Great thoughts, ladies, on this very important topic. Coming up next, we get to the important stuff. Are poke bowl wedding cakes the next big trend? Find out after the break. life.
Let's do this.
There's one more thing.
no, not again.
Frustrated. I know this is gonna work out okay, just like it did when you bought that other convent in Los Feliz.
Yeah, it turned out just fine.
Yeah, well, except for that one nun died in court when she was testifying against you.
Yes, which is another completely true story that was not made up for this show.
May she rest in peace.
I'm just so tired of being pitted against other women, you know?
Yeah, like Taylor Swift?
She's a fucking bitch and I fucking hate her. I'm gonna sex with her right now! No! No! That's the media making me do that. That's not me. It's the media.
I mean, to be fair, in this current situation, you may have created the narrative by trying to kick out a bunch of nuns.
Again?
You're right. I mean, anyone who knows me knows I'm all about girl power. Ask anyone. My guy friends, they'll tell you Katie's not like other girls. She drinks beer. She watches sports. She's the ultimate girl power feminist. Feminist, 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 feminist.
Sometimes it feels like the world is pushing you down.
Down.
Like a high school boy who's trying to get hit. Get off your knees, stand up, take a look around. There's a sisterhood that will bring you up in.
Back off and let the nuns keep their convent, right?
Oh, no. No.
Feminism is great and all, unless it conflicts with your own wants and needs. I'm gonna make those nuns suffer till their very last breath and make them beg for God's mercy.
I'm pretty sure they already do that.
Shut up.
Things. They're terrible.
Oh, they're not so bad. I haven't washed my hair in months.
Why do I have to wear this anyway? I mean, isn't the jig up? I'm the host of a national television show. I host The Gab.
What? What show is that?
You know what show that is.
Yo, Gabba Gabba.
You know that's not what I said. It's the show you literally just got me from.
I don't know.
Doesn't matter anyway. The Vatican rules clearly state that only a member of the convent can compete in a singing competition to determine the ownership of one's domicile.
The Bible says some really good specific in ways to impress you, huh?
You have no idea.
Well, look, as long as this will let people remember that I have and get a career in music, I'll wear a goddamn garbage bag, all right? Now, let's do some scales. Repeat after me. La 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 la
la la la la la la la la la la
la la la la la
la la la la la
la la
la
la la la la la la. Those were the fundamentals. Now, you know what? Try it now. Sing yourself. Hit it, Sister Mary Tyler Moore.
Thank you.
like things with Orlando are gonna be different this time, you know? It's like, he says he's not ready for commitment, but his eyes say he is.
Holy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's deaf, the one.
What is it, Katy Perry? The nuns have hired a ringer to help them win the singing contest, and they're really good now. Oh, her name is Sister Mary Clarence, and she's a sassy black woman with great comedic timing.
Oh, yeah, Sister Mary Clarence. She actually helped my high school win the All-State Choir Championship. It was all very, like, dangerous minds, but, like, fun.
And this Sister Mary Clarence, she's good?
Well, she's the best. Actually, funny thing, she's not even really a nun. She used to be a singer. She even had her own show in Vegas. Now she's on that talk show where careers go to die.
Oh.
But the good news is, now we don't have to worry about it not being a competition. Well, they're going to be good, so we'll look good in the press.
Yes, yes. That's what I need. A real competition. Shut up! Everybody shut up!
But it starts tomorrow, and I have to leave immediately.
regardless of any current obligations. Okay, I understand. Thank you. Bye-bye.
What was that all about?
What? Huh? Oh! Oh, it was producer in Las Vegas. They want to offer me a Vegas residency, paying me 3 times as much money as before, and a venue bigger than the stadium they built for that bitch Celine Dion. But I had to get on a plane right now and miss the concert.
You said no, right?
Of course I said no. But if y'all excuse me, I had to go to the little nuns room.
We'll be on a few minutes.
Oh, it'll be just a couple minutes. Now don't y'all come in there now. Come in. So cute. Y'all keep on praying. Y'all keep praying.
Yeah, and I'm so depressed that I can barely make love to my sister Maria. But I still do.
I should have never made Katy Perry angry. Well, what are you talking about? Well, I forgot to invite her to my annual Oscar party, and then the next day I got a mysterious phone call telling me to come to a lifetime residency in Vegas, and I jumped at the offer.
Yeah, me too. I snorted the last bit of her cocaine at a house party, and then the next thing I knew, I had a residency in Vegas.
Me three. I told her she reminded me of my sister, who I like to make love to. Which is actually a compliment.
Okay, no, this can't be bad. I mean, you're all famous musicians. You're Elton John. You're Donny Osmond. And your Blink 182 bassist, Mark Hoppus. Oh God, this is where careers come to die.
That's right, lady.
Yeah, and you need to hear a lesson, so take a seat.
Look at this place, is this the dream that you had?
You have a sad face, but it gets even more sad.
Take a look around this town, all the people are nightmares.
Every top could be your best friend.
Smells like piss.
You took a big swing and you made a big mess.
Living every day in this hell is like
waking the night's terror. Clarence Top was still your best friend. This is where careers come to die. If someone tells you otherwise, it's just a big lie. You're living in the desert, so your prospects are dry. Yeah, this is where careers come to die.
No! I gotta get the hell out of here!
Wait! Sit! This is where careers come to die. If you cross the Lydia, she will spit in your eye. Cirque du Soleil will circle jerk you and I.
I'll be right back. Don't follow me. Bye-bye. I'm coming, sisters!
I think she left.
I wonder what Marie's up to. Hey, do either of you have a condom I can borrow?
May as well start packing our things now. The competition's in an hour, and without Sister Mary Clarence, there's no way we can win. Come tomorrow, this place will be nothing more than a litter box.
La 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 la. Could it be?
Oh my gosh! La 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 la.
La 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 la.
La la.
You know, I was chasing stardom when I should have been chasing sisterhood.
Oh.
Fame is nothing if you don't have friends to share it with.
Oh. The Vegas gig was a sham, wasn't it?
Complete disaster. And those Osmonds are messed up.
Well, who cares? She's back.
Let's go win us a singing contest!
This singing contest devised solely for the amusement of His Holiness the Pope.
Yes, hello.
Two acts will perform, the Sisters of St. Clair and Katy Perry. Whoever the Pope deems the winner of the contest will also win ownership of the convent. First up to perform, Katy Perry.
What an honor it is to perform in such a holy place, in front of such a holy man. Thank you.
Wow, what a lovely sentiment. Perhaps I have misjudged her.
Until your poco
sang a song for 2 minutes about jumping on a dick. Of course he's upset. We may actually have this contest in the band.
Sweet baby Jesus. Never before have I seen a song so foul and offensive in all of my days as a poet. What a beautiful celebration of female sexuality and of taking ownership over your body. As long as you only think about those things and never ever act on them, I say bravo.
Bravo, what?
He really is a cool pope.
Isn't that right, Sister Mary Shelley? Mary, tell me.
Don't you know?
Conservative, what a gem.
Your Holiness.
I'm honored.
Yes. Well, he's not even close. The best singer is Katy Perry. I mean, she is the most talented person in the world. She is a horrible person.
Oh.
But you separate the art from the artist. Like a Roman Palance.
No. Oh, hear that, Katy Perry? Oh, no. This whole place is ours now.
Surely not. If you remember, 29 pages ago in the script, when I say that the best, the person who performs the best, will win the convent. And with true hearts and a little bit of sight, and no meltdowns, the best performers are the Sisters of St. Clair.
Canvas and semantics save the convent!
Yeah. But, Mr. Pope, I was the best singer, so I must win something, right?
Oh, yes, yes. As you know, the church is very powerful,
yes.
So I have arranged a highly paid residency for you at our newest church.
Oh, that sounds nice.
In Las Vegas.
What? No! No!
And I have arranged for some friends to help take you there.
No!
You're one of us now.
No! No, 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 please. No, please, no.
One of
this
us.
This is worse than the time I got chlamydia from John.
The church can tell a woman what to do with her body. Am I right, y'all?
Now I say we are joining one more song for nostalgia's sake.
the show. Thanks so